Hey, we're Chasing Status. We are down at Air Studios recording our Amazon original track, Mixed Emotion.
I wanna show you how to love in the door.
Our year 2022 for Chasing Status has been already very busy. We have been blessed to be back on the roads, doing shows week in, week out. And we have put the finishing touches to our sixth studio album, What Came Before. And we're now about to drop the third single, Mixed Emotions, as that's what we're here to do.
We wrote it with a singer called Clementine, and there was just something about the hook of this song that we loved, and the lyrics, kind of simple but quite powerful. Suddenly, from being in bedroom studios for like the last year to standing in front of like 5,000 people and just hearing this song blaring over the speakers, there was an instant reaction, wasn't there? And even though no one had heard it. And I think that's when we knew we had something special.
Hearing the horns, hearing the strings, hearing the flutes replacing the elements that we'd already had in the original track, take it elsewhere and seeing like the new places that the musicians have gone in between the chords with the notes, and it's lifted the song, you know.
This process, working with Rosie Danvers, who did all the orchestral composing and arrangement, has been a privilege. Seeing her in action in the studio was amazing. We've worked with orchestras in the past, but to have someone else come in and input their years of experience and excellence onto one of our sort of humble songs has been really inspiring for us. Getting the most out of 40 to 50 different people in a room, and she has been, you know, really inspiring to watch and pull that process through.
We don't really compromise, so we just make sure that we're both happy with the track before we go ahead with it. For the glory or for the defeat, we're in it together, basically. I think that's the most important thing, actually, for us to stay as a creative duo for all this time, because next year, 20 years of us, so we must be doing something right.